Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn 10th standard, 6th chapter of history, entertainment and history. Entertainment refreshes our mind and gives us pleasure and happiness. Hobbies like reading, games, drama, film are means of entertainment. Celebrations, fairs, festivals, sports, dance and music were popular means of entertainment in ancient and medieval times. So, let's start with point wise. First point, why do we need entertainment? Second, folk theater. Third, Marathi theater. Fourth, Indian film industry. And the fifth, entertainment and professional opportunities. So, let's start. First point, why do we need entertainment? That means, entertainment keeps our mind lively and fresh. Games and hobbies makes a person physically more energetic. Pursuing games and hobbies helps in development of personality. It breaks monotony and helps us get rid of boredom. Eventually, our efficiency at work improves and it relieves mind and body. So, we need entertainment. Now, next types of entertainment. Active entertainment. A person's mental and physical involvement in practicing handicraft and participation in sport activities is called active entertainment. Passive entertainment, when a person is not participating in an actual sense but only playing the role of a viewer, for example watching a movie or listening to music, is called passive entertainment. Next point, 6.2, folk theater. Puppetry means kathputli. Remains of clay dolls were excavated from the archaeology sites of Harappa, Egypt and Greece. It was assumed that they were used as a puppets. The traditional art of puppets has two styles. One of that developed in Rajasthan and the other in the southern regions of India. The role of narrator known as a sutradhar is a very crucial in the success of Kathputli stage show. Though the stage of puppetry is quite small, the puppeteers make use of light and sound in an ingenious way. There are four types of puppets used in Kathputli shows. Wooden puppets, shadow puppets, string puppets, hand puppets. Next, folk theater in Maharashtra, Dashavatara. Dashavatara is a folk theater based on stories of the 10 incarnations of Lord Vishnu, namely Matsya, Kurma, Varaha, Narsimha, Vamana, Parshurama, Ram, Krishna, Buddha and Kalki. The characters representing gods use wooden masks. The show is mostly musical, but some dialogues are spontaneous. The show ends by breaking the handi, an earthen pot of curd, followed by aarti. Dashavatara shows are mostly performed in Kokan region and Goa. Shyamji Naik Kales Fad, that means the troupe performed Dashavatara all over Maharashtra. Vishnudas Bhave, the pioneer of Marathi theater, stage mythological plays by introducing some modifications in the Dashavatara style. His mythological plays have background of Dashavatara theater. Then next, bhajan. Singing song in praise of God is known as a bhajan. It is accompanied by instruments like a tal, mrudunga and pakwaz. There are two types of bhajan. The pattern of moving in a circular fashion and singing without break is called chakri bhajan. The style in which singer actors act as devotees and deliver dialogues in the form of devotional songs is songi bhajan. Tukdoji Maharaj popularized khanjiri bhajan. Bhajans composed by Sant Tulsidas, Surdas, Mirabai and Kabir are popular in North India. Compositions of the Purandaradas, Kanakdas, Vijaydas, Bodendra Guruswami एंड त्यागराज आर संग इन कर्नाटका. संत नरसिंह मेहता गेव मोमेंटम टू भक्ति मूवमेंट इन गुजरात एंड संत नामदेव सपोर्टेड ट्रेडिशन ऑफ भजन कीर्तन इन महाराष्ट्र थ्रू द वारकरी सेक्टर. नेक्स्ट कीर्तन. नारद मुनि इज सपोज टू बी द फाउंडर ऑफ द कीर्तन ट्रेडिशन. संत नामदेव इज नोन एज द फर्स्ट कीर्तनकार ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. नारदीय और हरिदासी एंड वारकरी आर टू मेन ट्रेडिशंस ऑफ कीर्तन. इन हरिदासी कीर्तन हरिदास और कथेकरी बुआ शोल्डर्स द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द नरेशन ऑफ द स्टोरी एंड सिंगिंग द कॉम्पोजिशन. इन वारकरी कीर्तन कलेक्टिव पार्टिसिपेशन इज मोर इम्पॉर्टंट. द प्लेयर्स ऑफ द सिंबल्स आर इक्वली इम्पॉर्टंट अलॉन्ग विद द कीर्तनकार. हरिदासी कीर्तन फर्दर हैज टू पार्ट्स पूर्वरंग एंड उत्तरंग. पूर्वरंग कंप्राइजेस ऑफ नमन एंड निरूपणाचा अभंग एंड निरूपम एंड उत्तरंग कंप्राइजेस नरेशन ऑफ द मेन थीम. कीर्तन वॉज यूज एज अ मीडियम क्रिएटिंग सोशल अवेयरनेस बाय सत्यशोधक समाज दत्तोपंत पटवर्धन ऑफ वाई महाराष्ट्र स्टार्टेड ट्रेडिशन ऑफ राष्ट्रीय कीर्तन. राष्ट्रीय कीर्तन प्लेस इम्फेसिस ऑन क्रिएटिंग अवेयरनेस बाय नरेटिंग द लाइफ स्टोरीज ऑफ ग्रेट लीडर्स ऑफ द इंडिपेंडेंस मूवमेंट. संत तुकडोजी महाराज एंड गोविंद बुआ आफले परफॉर्म राष्ट्रीय कीर्तन. नेक्स्ट ललित. ललित बिलोंग्स टू नारदीय कीर्तन. इट इज पॉपुलर इन गोवा एंड कोकण रीजन. During religious festival, Lalit performances are arranged. The presiding deity is a invoke for fulfillment of desires of the village community. Lalit is also performed in a theatrical style. A few texts of Lalit is available in Hindi as well. Lalit forms a backdrop of a modern Marathi theater. Next. भारूड. अ मेटाफॉरिकल सॉन्ग इम्पार्टिंग अ स्पिरिच्युअल अँड इथिकल लेसन इज कॉल्ड भारूड. भारूड इज अ सिमिलर टू अ रोड शो अँड इज एक्सपेरिमेंटल. इट शोज वाईड रेंज ऑफ सब्जेक्ट्स ड्रॅमॅटिक क्वालिटी इझी रिदम अँड ह्युमर. भारूड कंपोज बाय संत एकनाथ आर पॉप्युलर इन महाराष्ट्र. ही कंपोज विथ अ पर्पज ऑफ educating people on various aspects of life. Next types of folk art is tamasha. The origin of the word tamasha is in a Persian language. It means a pleasing sight. It evolved from amalgamation of folk theater and classical arts. There are two types of traditional tamasha, sangeet bari and dholkicha fad. Dance and music are given more importance than drama in a sangeet bari, whereas drama is the main part in a dholkicha fad. Work, lively and entertaining part of the drama was included a little later. It begins with a gun, that means praising the Lord Ganesha, followed by gavalan. The work is presented in the second part of tamasha. विच्छा माझी पुरी करा और गाढवाचे लग्न आर एक्झाम्पल्स ऑफ द मॉडर्न फॉर्म ऑफ तमाशा. नेक्स्ट पोवाडा. पोवाडा इज अ ड्रॅमॅटिक नरेशन बाय रिसायटिंग पोएट्री अँड प्रोजेक्ट एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट्स अल्टरनेटिंगली. पोवाडा नरेट्स डीड्स ऑफ द हेरॉइक मेन अँड वुमेन इन अन इम्प्रेसिव्ह अँड इन्स्पायरिंग स्टाईल्स. द पोएट Ajnandas has composed one such povada on the incidents of killing of Afzal Khan by Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. In the British period, povadas were composed narrating the stories of Umaji Naik, Safekar brothers and Mahatma Gandhi. During the Sanyukta Maharashtra movement, the povadas were used as a medium of public awareness. Next point, 6.3, Marathi theatre. Theater is a form of performing art devoted to performances, either solo or collective. Actors and the audience both are integral part of this Lalit art. See elements of theater: makeup, costumes, stage, light arrangement, art design, director, dance, music, audience, critic, artists or actors, and script. These are elements of theater. Then see contribution. The ruler of the Tanjore, the Bhosle family were the great patrons of drama. Some of them had written a few plays. They promoted plays in Marathi language and southern languages. Some of them translated a few Sanskrit plays. Then next, Vishnudas Bhave. He is known as the father of the Marathi theater. Sita Swayamvar was the first play presented by him. It was followed by many historical, mythological, and also light farcical stage plays. The farcical plays dealt with many social issues in a humorous way. V.J. Kirtane. In the initial years, written scripts were not used. Lyrics were written down, but the dialogues used to be spontaneous. V.J. Kirtane was the first author who wrote the script of the play Thorle Madhavrao Peshwa in 1861. With that started the tradition of script writing. Then Khyal. In the latter half of the 19th century, Balkrishna Icharkaranjikar made special efforts to introduce the classical Khyal music in Maharashtra. Ustad Alladia Khan, Ustad Abdul Karim Khan, and Ustad Rahimat Khan contributed greatly in developing a taste for classical music among the audiences in Maharashtra. Next, musical plays. Annasaheb Kirloskar, Sangeet Shakuntal, Govind Ballal Deval, Sangeet Sharda, Sripad Krishna Kolhatkar, Sangeet Muknayak, Krishnaji Prabhakar Khadilkar, Sangeet Manapman, and Ram Ganesh Gadkari, Sangeet Ekaj Pyala. Next, Marathi famous drama. Playwright Acharya Atre, the name of the play, साष्टांग नमस्कार, उद्याचा संसार, घराबाहेर, and the special features is help the Marathi theater to continue when it suffered a temporary decline. वसंत कानेटकर, रायगडाला जेव्हा जाग येते, इथे ओसळाला मृत्यू, plays on historical themes. Then विजय तेंडुलकर, घाशीराम कोतवाल, it threw light on social evils in the past and on the political system. Vishram Bedekar, Tilak ane Agarkar, new type of drama focusing on differences in the opinions of political leaders. Then Nata Samrat, Vishnu Vaman Shirvadkar, that means a Kusumagraj, a famous author poet, wrote the famous play Nata Samrat. It is based on Shakespeare's well-known play King Lear. The character of tragic protagonist Ganpatrao Belvalkar represent blend of two well-known personalities of early Marathi stage, Ganpatrao Joshi and Nanasaheb Phatak. Next, artists who glorify theatre: Chimanrao Kolhatkar, Ganpatrao Bodas, Narayan Rao Rajahansa, Ms. Balgandharva, and Ganpat Rao Joshi and Keshav Rao Bhosle, these artists who glorify theater. Then next point, 6.4, Indian film industry. Cinema is an audiovisual medium that brings together art and technology. With the technology of motion pictures, the film industry started. It gave rise to the era of silent movies. Later, the technology of sound recording was introduced and the age of talkie started. Maharashtra has the honor of making the releasing the first full-length movie. Dada Saheb Phalke's Raja Harishchandra was the first movie completely proceed and released in India. Then silent movies, the contribution of Harishchandra Sakharam Bhatavadekar, also known as Save Dada, is a very important in the development of Indian movies. He was the first Indian to make a film in Mumbai. Madan Rao, Mahadev Rao Pitale and the Patwardhan family of Kalyan has great contribution in the field of movie making. Gopal Ramchandra Torne and his associates made a movie Pundlik with the help of foreign technicians and released it in Mumbai in 1912. Dada Saheb Phalke directed a full-length movie Raja Harishchandra. It was a proceed fully in India and released in Mumbai in 1913. He also made silent movies like Mohini Bhasmasur, Savitri Satyavan. He also made documentaries on the rock-cut caves of Verul and pilgrim centers of Nashik and Trambakeshwar. Anandrao Painter was the first one up to make a cine camera of Indian make. Next, movies made by the Baburao Painters: Sahyadri, Kalyancha Khazina, Savkari Pash, Baji Prabhu Deshpande, Sinhagad and Netaji Palkar. These movies made by Baburao Painter. Next, other important movies. The name of the movie is Bajirao Mastani from 1925 and name of producer Bhalji Pendarkar. And information about it, it was banned by the British government as it suspected it to be a medium of spreading nationalistic sentiments. Then Savla Tandel, Kamalabai, first woman producer of Marathi movies. Then Pannadai, Hindi, Mangalurkar movies. Ram Shastri, 1944, Prabhat Company, popular movies. Mahatma Phule, Acharya Atre, biographical movie. Vasudev Balwant Phadke, Vishram Bedekar's biographical movie. Dhanyate Santaji Dhanaji, Dinkar D. Patil, historical movie. Bal Shivaji, Prabhakar Pendarkar, historical children movie. And Sant Tukaram, it was shown at International Film Festival in Paris. Vishnupant Pagnis acted as a Sant Tukaram. Then next, popular historical Hindi movies: Mughle Azam, Dr. Kotnis Ki Amar Kahani, Andolan, Jhansi Ki Rani, Prithvi Vallabh, Samrat Chandra Gupta, Tansen and Sikandar. These are historical Hindi movies. Then next, production studios: Bombay Talkies, Rajkumar Productions, RK Studios and Nav Ketan. These are production studios. Next, types of movies: satirical movies, movies on army, movies narrating a story, historical, advertising films, educational movies, children's education and documentaries. These are the types of movies. The last point is entertainment and the professional opportunities from drama and cinema. Experts in art design, hairstyle and makeup, professional painters, sculptors and the architects, authors as a dialogue writers, directors, musicians, actors and managers. And from cinema, experts required to be recreate an era to make a parodic film, makeup artists, dress designers, hairstylists, technicians, lightmen, art director, cameramen, scriptwriters, actors, experts in language to be used in a movie and mannerisms and culture. These are professional opportunities get from industry. Okay, thank you. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day.